Parrot, I can fly faster than you. Watch me.
Look, Harriet, I found a penny.
Let me see it. Sure looks old and dusty.
Thanks for clearing the air.
Who are you?
I think that's Abraham Lincoln.
Abraham Lincoln? Who's that?
Well, a long time ago, I was president of the United States.
Really? The president? How long ago?
Well, close your eyes and imagine a time before there were computers and television.
You mean there was a time when there was no television?
Sure. No television, no radio, no movies, no cars, no refrigerators. I'm talking about a long, long time ago.
When?
Way back in the 1860s.
Wow. What was it like back then?
It was very different.
Weren't there slaves back then?
Slaves? What are slaves?
Slaves were people who weren't free. They were owned by others, and they had to do what their owners wanted them to do. Live where their owners wanted them to live, and go where their owners wanted them to go. Slaves had to work from early in the morning until late at night, day in and day out, year after year, their whole lives through.
What kind of things did the slaves have to do?
They had to work in fields, picking cotton and other crops in the hot sun. They had to carry heavy loads, cut down trees and dig ditches. Some slaves cleaned and cooked in the owner's house or took care of the owner's children. Whatever the owner wanted done, the slaves had to do.
What about the kids?
That didn't matter. The children had to work too.
What about school?
Slaves weren't allowed to go to school.
What if the slaves didn't do what they were told?
They were punished very, very badly.
Why didn't they just run away?
Sometimes they tried, but it was very difficult to escape. They had no money and very little food, and they couldn't travel on the roads where they might be seen. So they had to make their way through the woods and swamps in the dark of night. The owners would chase them, often using dogs to track them down.
Didn't anyone help?
A brave few. As a matter of fact, one of them was a woman with the same first name as you.
Harriet?
That's right. Her name was Harriet Tubman.
What did she do?
I'll show you. Imagine you were slaves who had just run away.
Which way do we go?
I don't know. We're lost.
Children!
Who's there?
It's me, Harriet Tubman. Follow me, and I'll lead you to freedom on the Underground Railroad.
You mean we just get on the train?
If only it was that easy. No, the Underground Railroad isn't a train. It's the long and dangerous journey we'll take to escape to freedom. It's paths through the woods and fields. We don't ride in a railroad car. Mostly we walk. Sometimes we swim or wade through the swamps. It's a trip that will last many weeks, but don't worry. I've led over 300 slaves to freedom, but we better get moving.
Which way do we go?
Come here, let me show you. There are lots of different paths on the Underground Railroad, but they all head north in the direction of freedom. On our journey, the first stop will be a farmhouse with a candle burning in the upstairs window. After that, there will be many other houses and barns. Brave people will hide us in secret rooms or in cellar holes. They'll feed us and care for us until it's safe to move on. Some may drive us in wagons with secret hiding places underneath. All of them are friends to the cause of freedom. Courageous people who will help us on this Underground Railroad. But no more talk. It's time for the journey to begin.
Besides helping the slaves escape, Harriet Tubman worked as a nurse, a spy, and a military scout during the Civil War, the war that brought freedom to the slaves.
Wow, she was a hero.
That's right. And whenever you act bravely and lend a helping hand to others, you're honoring her and all those who worked on the Underground Railroad.
George, Harriet, it's time to come in for lunch.
You better get going. Want to come along?
Sure. Let me get set and drop me in your pocket.
I'll take you out after lunch. Come on, George.
You sure are lucky.
Why?
Because you have such a great name.
You're right.
Harry.
U.S. That's us. That's us. That's us. That's us. 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 US.